Guys, welcome to K-Love Reese's. So today, we are going to be playing a game. We are going to be playing where follow the cups, okay? It doesn't sound very fun, but trust me, it is. I have an eraser here, okay? And I'm going to stick it underneath this cup. Now, as we go through, I want you to, as we go through, every time that you get it correct as we go, I want you to add 5 points onto your score. Tell me your how many points you did in the comments below at the end of the game. Thank you, tell your friends, and subscribe, and like it, and, you know, like I said, comment below. Ready to start? Let's go. Ready? Scouts out. Which one is it? 15 seconds to answer. Time's up. Pick which one it is. Well, if you pick this one, you're wrong. Pick that one. Congratulations. So, it was kind of hard because you couldn't hear it in there very much, could you? Well, I'm about to make it a little bit easier. I'm going to rattle each one as I move it. Got it? Ready? Remember, it's underneath this one. Yeah. It's in the middle. Ready? Set. That was a big one. Guess which one it is? Can you? 15 seconds to answer. Red, time's up. Which one is it? Isn't it hard? You can still do it though, I believe. Okay, so I'm gonna replace the eraser with a clip. Hear that a little bit more. Well, let's get started. This time, I'm going to switch cups. Instead of keeping your eye on the cup, keep your eye on the clip. You have 15 seconds to answer. Which one do you think it is? Time's up. Did you guess correctly? Who knows? Only you do. Ready? Keep your eye on the clip. Which one is it? Guess. 15 seconds to answer. And I give you a huge head start. You should know. Time's up. Did you guess? I'm gonna take out the clip and replace it with the eraser. But this time, I have a little bit more easy trick. By putting letters on each cup. It might be backwards to the screen, but the eraser goes in the middle. I won't switch. It'll be easy enough. Do you have your guess? If you said none of them, you are wrong. I know, surprising. You either have A, B, or C. They're not there though. But if you notice, this isn't the eraser. And if you're thinking, what? Well, maybe you should have paid a little bit more attention. So, this isn't the eraser. What cup has the real one? I just gave you a big hint. You might think I didn't, but you were wrong if you saw that. Which one is it? A. Here it is. Guess this. Is not the real one. So, what's your score so far? Keep watching this video because you might just win. Okay, you against me. Might sound hard, but I'm gonna do something and you're gonna have a huge advantage. I'm gonna go like this. To keep all of them down, that should give you a huge advantage because you know that this one is this. I'm just gonna mix them around with my eyes closed. You against me. Go. Which one is it? You go first. Comment below which one you thought it was. I picked blue. I'm wrong. So now for the reveal. Here it is. Comment below if you were right or if you were wrong. And if you won this one, that's worth 10 points. Comment below how many points you got and if you won. See you next time. Bye.